playing more Splinter Cell. I actually just started recording this, right when, the other one ended. I know how to get really stealthy in this place. I'm the best at stealthy. Let's go. You play action. Never gotten that before. Yada yada. That's a pretty nice car. Come on, just stop the shit. Yeah, you staring at me? Or shoot. What are you staring at, huh? Once again, like in the last episode. Oh no. Oh, now you run. Wait, I want to show you guys. Now I'm going to toss him out the window. Throw out the window, you! Okay. Wait. Throw wide. Ha ha. Okay. Smash some more glass. Weapon stash. All right, now this area can be pretty quiet. I just wanted to do that. Did not work out as a plan. Oh, I'm starving. I wish I would have eaten those eggs this morning. Rip. It's an eat me. Okay, so these. These guys are going to be hit by the chandelier, so I'm going to target these two. What the? No, I'll mark that. Mark him. Woohoo! Ha ha! Really stealthy. If I can knock him into a car. Oh god. Wait, I'm gonna see if I can knock this guy in. Now, you wanna go for a ride? Have a car. Yeah, wee, turn off the lights. Ooh, new gadget, EMP grenade. Okay, I know once I go through these doors, everything will turn on, so I need to bolt over there. Okay. Well, I don't care. Because my daughter's not really dead, so, yeah. Or not. And you can't hear me either. Because I shot right through your ear. Shot through the ear. If you guys don't get that reference, I'm pretty sure it's like an Aussie reference. It's from his song, Shot Through the Heart, and You're Too Late. Oh shoot. Oh god. I didn't want to climb. No, drop. LT. Now, open door. Oh no, I pressed B. Yeah, considering there's only one of you left. Oh god. I was wrong. Not anymore. Never mind. Gotta break. You know what? I don't even care. Bang! Up. seriously, why do the videos go so fast? Yeah. Blow your brains out. With a nade! Nade! No, it's a nade, not a grenade.
You want some, Fisher motherfucker?
You want some? Come get some. I have an organ. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this here. Bye guys.